And now we're going to put on a new piece of paper and try something a little different. This compass, notice you've changed size quite a bit. Let's look at those. Let's just look at those in comparison. So we've gone to rather larger compass automatically, but you'll notice there's some similarities. And this one, I'll go ahead and put this one aside. Just remember, this one had a pointed end and a tracing wheel and an adjustment, a circular adjustment that got it out as wide as we could get it. Okay, this one also has a very pointed end. Be careful, but I'm going to try to tilt this to where the camera can see it. If you look at this tracing wheel, notice it looks different. It looks finer. And let me see if I can get that other one just as a comparison. Let's see if the camera can see both of them. Now, I want you to look at that. You might think one is better than the other, but I just want to show you the difference there and what's going to happen. Okay, so now, again, this one, it's not in the center. It's a little bit off to the side, but I'm wide. Right now, I'm trying to get it as wide as I can. And my gosh, I think I may be getting it too wide in the sense that I don't know if I want it any wider than that. But so far, look at this. I probably don't want it any wider, at least for this paper, but I haven't even gotten to the complete width. Well, let's see, just because I did it for the other one, let's see how wide we could get this one. So if you had the need for making a circle this big and you had something a little larger to put on it, maybe you just need to make a particular arc, you could do it. I mean, it is much wider. But we're gonna go back and stick back to a little bit more normal size there, if I can get that. I've never even investigated to see how wide we could get that, but that was pretty wide. So I'm gonna zip this back, and now we're gonna try the same thing with this compass. And I'm going to try to put it about as wide as we had that other one. But I think that's still maybe a little wider. Okay, so we're going to stab the paper again. And what you're going to notice is I'm again not applying, I don't think, too much pressure. And I don't know if you can see that from a distance, but it's there. And if I turn it over, we've got a pretty a good figure. Now, right now, I don't know if you can see this any better than the other one, but I'm gonna apply just a little more pressure to this one. Not too much, though. I think I'm a little afraid because I have perforated paper with this one before. So we're gonna try another concentric circle, and again, I'm gonna probably apply just a little more pressure, but try not to put too much. I think that's because this one, I feel like you don't have to put as much pressure on it. And so I think I'm kind of backing off a little bit from it. Okay, so we've got that circle, and then I'm going to go ahead and do another smaller one. And right there, boy, I think you could tell right there. I'm not really applying much pressure, but I think what happens is the smaller the circle, that this one's very easy to start getting it perforating the paper. But I've definitely had students perforate the paper with this one if they have too heavy a touch. Now, that being said, so many of my students do prefer the Howe Press Compass. And you can't ask me, well, is it because it fits in their hand better or whatever? Because to me, this looks rather large. And yet I had a young lady, very petite, who was examining all of these compasses that I'm showing you. And she said, I like this one best. And I couldn't see what she was holding on to at the moment. So imagine, this was off of the picture, and she was saying, I like this compass best because it fits so beautifully in my hand. And so I thought for sure she was talking about the APH one because it was smaller. I mean, she had delicate hands. And here she comes up with this one. So don't be fooled that you think just because you have small hands that you can't use this compass. This small-handed person preferred the larger compass. So it's whatever the students prefer.